Today, we have a man from Thorold, Ontario, with one strange addiction.
Hello, my name is Timoteo Oaktree, and I'm addicted to being bored.
Ever since Tim has started to be bored, he is getting even more worse.
It all started when this whole pandemic started. I was just sitting there in my room, thinking, what better thing than I could possibly be doing? And then it hit me. Nothing. Although I'm bored most of the time in my house, I do like to do some things, like play with random things, eat bananas, and other things that people like to do. You know what I like to do the most? I like to prank myself without even knowing it. It's so funny. Check this out. Watch. Full clip. Hey, full clip.
Guys, this is so funny. Check this out. Look, I bet you this says bored on it. B-O.
So there are many ways to experience boredom. You can sit in deep stare, emotionless walk. Of course, the awkward fun position. I personally like the awkward fun position because it really expresses my inner feelings. A lot of not bored people always tell me that I'm weird. They make me feel uncomfortable. They're crazy, but they just don't know what they're talking about. I'm amazing at what I do, and being bored is just what I love. Can't stop me from that. Because of my master intelligence on boredness, I actually decided to create my own religious. It's called Boredism. It's basically the focus of being bored on the mind to the soul. It's quite beautiful, actually.
Ha! Bienvenidos a la cripta! Dame tu cosita! Dame tu cosita! Ay! Dame tu cosita!
If I could give advice to anybody that's still bored, it's not about what you do. It's about how you do it. Well, I guess this is it. I don't really know what to do anymore.
Have you ever thought about playing Grand Theft Auto?
What's Grand Theft Auto?